السلام عليكم. Good morning. My name is Raja Salim Akhtar. Welcome in this new video.
The generalized triangle inequality of a metric space Let x comma d be a metric space then dx1 comma xn less than equal to distance of x1 comma x2 plus distance of x2 comma x3 plus so on plus distance of xn minus 2 comma xn minus 1 plus distance of xn minus 1 comma xn for all points x1 comma x2 comma x3 so on comma xn minus 2 comma xn minus 1 comma xn belongs to metric space X. This is called the generalized triangle inequality. Of a metric space x comma d. Proof. We shall prove it by the principle of mathematical induction. So for n is equal to 3, for a 3 points x1, x2, x3 belongs to metric space X. Since D is a metric on X and X1, X2, X3 belongs to metric space X, therefore we have DX1, X3 less than equal to DX1, X2 plus distance of X2, X3 for all x1, x2, x3 belongs to metric space X holds. This shows that the statement is true for n is equal to 3. Let the statement is true for n is equal to k. Greater than 3. Therefore, dx1 comma xk less than equal to distance of x1 comma x2 plus distance of x2 comma x3 plus so on plus distance of xk minus 1 comma xk for n is equal to k plus 1 distance of x1 comma xk plus 1 is less than equal to distance of x1 comma xk plus distance of xk comma xk plus 1 by triangle inequality of a metric space for 3 points x1 comma xk comma xk plus 1. So using here for n is equal to k greater than 3, distance of x1 comma x2 plus distance of x2 comma x3 plus so on plus distance of xk minus 1 comma xk plus this one is same distance of xk comma xk plus 1. This shows that the statement is also true, n is equal to k plus 1. Hence, by the principle of mathematical induction, inequality of the statement is also true for all integers n greater than equal to 3. Hence the proof. Example, if x comma d be a metric space, then show that number 1, reverse triangle inequality, magnitude distance of x comma z minus distance of y comma z less than equal to distance of x comma y for all x y z belongs to x. Second, magnitude of distance x comma a minus distance of y comma b less than equal to distance of x comma y plus distance of a comma b for all a b x comma y belongs to meter space x. Solution. First, by triangle inequality, of metric space x comma d, we have distance of x comma z less than equal to distance of x comma y plus distance of y comma z, or it can be written as distance of x comma z minus distance of y comma z less than equal to distance of x comma y. Equation 1. Now, distance of y comma z is also can be written as, in the form of triangle inequality, distance of y comma x plus distance of x comma z. This implies distance of y comma z less than equal to dy comma x can be written as dx comma y plus distance of x comma z, or it can be written as minus distance of x comma y less than equal to distance of x comma z minus distance of y comma z. Equation 2. Therefore, combining 1 and 2, we get minus distance of x comma y less than equal to distance of x comma z minus distance of y comma z. This one is less than equal to distance of x comma y. So it can be written as, in magnitude form, magnitude distance of x comma z minus distance of y comma z less than equal to distance of x comma y. Hence the solution. Second, by the generalized triangle inequality. For n is equal to 4, we have distance of x comma e less than equal to distance of x comma y plus distance of y comma b plus distance of b comma e. It can be written as distance of x comma a minus distance of y comma b less than equal to distance of x comma y plus distance of a comma b. Equation 1. Also, we can write distance of y comma b less than equal to distance of y comma x plus distance of x comma a plus distance of a comma b. That is 2-time triangle inequality. First, introduce between these two x. Distance of y comma x plus distance of x comma b, then introduce a, and you can write it as this can be written as minus distance of x comma a plus distance of y comma b less than equal to distance of x comma y plus distance of a comma b. Taking minus common, distance of x comma a minus distance of y comma b less than equal to distance of x comma y plus distance of a comma b. Multiplying both sides, by minus 1 we get distance of x comma a minus distance of y comma b. The sign will reverse, minus into distance of x comma y plus distance of a comma b. Note it. Equation 2. Therefore, combining 1 and 2, we get minus distance of x comma y plus distance of a comma b less than equal to distance of x comma a minus distance of y comma b, which is less than equal to distance of x comma y plus distance of a comma b. This can be written as, in absolute form, magnitude distance of x comma a minus distance of y comma b, magnitude less than equal to distance of x comma a minus distance of y comma b. Hence the solution.